always make sense to you right now. But hey, daddy always tell you, straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me. Hey, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad. When I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you're sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney Young was crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world. When it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan this to be this way, your mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that upper lip up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, but we don't know why. We fear how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were for me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into or robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000. Hard money, daddy, and back stole the other side of it. Hard money, mom, and daddy, but see, California was just starting to fit like Ari. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so daddy had back on the charm. Mom had to be you started hard money, and dad was back to the other side. Mom and didn't like it.
Seem a little crazy.